Hello. Happy, it is Sunday for me now. Happy Sunday. Happy Wednesday for you guys. So I typically don't do work on Sundays, but this past couple weeks I've gotten a little bit behind throughout the week, and it's Halloween weekend, you know? And so I'm gonna film a little live study with me. It is currently like 4:30. And so I'm gonna do this for 2 hours because I have a 6:45 meeting. I'm gonna do it Pomodoro style with a 25-5 ratio, so 25 minutes of work, 5 minute break. I know a lot of people do like a longer Pomodoro, like a 50-10. But for me, I have a very small attention span, so even 25 can sometimes feel like it's pushing it. Not all the work I'm gonna be doing is like typical schoolwork. Like, I also have my bullet journal stuff here and a book I like to read for fun. And I'm not exactly sure how I'm gonna organize my time, but I'm not gonna talk through it. Might do a little check-in during the 5 minute Pomodoro breaks, but other than that, I think I'm just gonna set up a timer on my computer to go off in 25 minutes. 25 minutes. And then once that ends, that'll be the end of my first Pomodoro, and I'll give y'all an update. But yeah, I'm just gonna get started doing this in one take. No cuts is the goal. And I hope you enjoy. Hopefully some of y'all can study along with me. And yeah, let's get started. Okay, so that was the first 25 minutes. I just set my 5 minute break timer. I don't really have much I'm planning to do during these breaks other than not do work, just so that my brain can keep going. Probably gonna have some water, as you can see, and just relax a bit. Ooh, maybe I'll put some oil in my diffuser. That could be fun. This is my little bin of essential oils. Yay! So what I worked on during that time was I first was working on my sort of like October in review page, which is a little bit of a mess, but it has like some albums I've been liking, some TV shows, things like that, and then I just have barely started the November side, but that's okay. I'll probably have some more time to do that after my house meeting tonight. And then, so once I finished that stuff, I decided to start doing some of my reading for my political science class tomorrow. I'm like a little more than halfway done with the first reading, and then I think the second reading is shorter. Yes, it is. I was correct about that. And then after that, I do have a kind of long reading for one class, my education and social inequality class, because we read at least a whole book a week, and so I'll get to work on that. I'll probably do half of it today, half of it tomorrow. Maybe work on the discussion post depending on how far I get into it. We'll see. But yeah, just sort of taking things slow, relaxing a bit. It's still my self-care Sunday, so I'm trying not to overwork myself. But yeah, and so now it is like 5. And then, like I said, 6:45, I have a meeting, and so what that is my house lounge is kind of very ugly, and very disorganized, and not the most comforting environment at the moment. So we have a, like, lounge redesign committee this quarter, and so I'm going to that meeting at 6:45. Which should end by 7:30, and 7:30 is then when I have house council meeting, because I'm a resident dean's assistant. I'm also on the like hall council thing, which essentially is just like another version of a resident dean's assistant. And then after that, I have my house meeting from 8 to something, which is so funny because it's supposed to be like an hour long, but I feel like they almost never actually last an hour, and it's like the house council meetings go longer sometimes, which is funny. But yeah, looking forward to that. I think that'll be fun. After I finish filming this, I'll probably run to the dining hall and get a to-go meal to take to my meeting to make sure I'm still eating, because they stop serving dinner at 8:30. And so since my house meeting's at 8, don't want to miss out on eating because of it. But yeah, hopefully y'all are getting some work done too. It's so strange for me to be like filming something in one take. Like, it says like right here on the thing that you can't see that I've been filming for 31 minutes and 30 seconds, when normally like I don't film for longer than like 2 minutes at a time, unless I'm doing like, no, I just don't film for more than like 2 minutes at a time. But I do always like watching Study With Me videos. I find them really relaxing, and I like the background noise, so I'm probably gonna keep all the background noise in. Yeah, okay. Our timer's up. So we're gonna go back and do our next 25 minutes of work. Okay, so I guess that sums up the second little pomodoro there. Now another 5 minute break. Just then I was only doing reading. I finished all of my political science reading, which is super exciting because that class is tomorrow and I'm glad that I won't have to read for it the day of, because that can be sort of stressful. The reading was actually really interesting. It was on like conspiracy theories and like public opinion polls, and yeah, I don't know, I enjoyed it. I've been looking forward to this week ever since like our office hours in week one or two that I went to, and I had like sort of talked about these topics with our professor, Professor Block Rubin, and it was just like a really good conversation and it got me excited for this week. So I think it should be a really good class tomorrow, and hopefully discussion Thursday is nice. And then I just started reading our book for this week for education and social inequality. It's called Despite the Best Intentions, Why Racial Inequality Thrives in Good Schools. And I'm just a couple pages in, but it's talking about this school called Riverview that like, essentially like on paper, it seems like it would be a type of school where inequality wouldn't be as prevalent, but instead there is still that like racial achievement gap, so to speak. I don't know, I am barely into it, so I don't know exactly what it's gonna conclude, because I'm like on like page 3 out of like 150 something, I think. But it seems really interesting. Looking forward to getting through some more of that. I'm gonna try to figure out where I have some chapstick, because yeah, maybe my backpack's still light right now. There's like nothing in it. I strongly believe this is the best chapstick, by the way. It is the, can I get it to focus? Candy cane. I can't get it to focus. I'm not a beauty blogger. I don't know how to do that shit. It's a candy cane chapstick. It's sold only around like the like holiday season. It's very good. I'm a big fan. I feel like I'm like achieving so much today, being so productive, which I wasn't the first half of the day, but like now I'm being productive and it feels really good. And hopefully it feels good for you guys too. And like, honestly, like even earlier today, I like took like a like fat nap, like a 2.5 hour nap or some shit, or something. Sorry if, yeah. Anyways, I took a very long nap and I don't normally do long naps, but honestly that rest, like I definitely needed it. So like that was also like a form of productivity to me, just like having done that. I think that was very beneficial for me, because I'm definitely a lot more awake right now than I would be otherwise. Ooh, maybe I'll check. Do I have the Dine on Campus app on here? I feel like I don't download anything to my iPad. I do not. Okay, well, I'll download the Dine on Campus app, and then maybe in my next break I can figure out what I'm gonna get for dinner. Last year we used to be able to just go on the dining website for menus. Now we need an app that it seems like might not be available for iPads. That's really sad. Yeah, because I'm getting some different results, like Christians on campus, Christian students on campus. Why is that all that's coming up? Lost on campus. Not super helpful, but I am filming on my phone, so I guess no menu for me. That's okay. I don't know. Maybe they did add it back to the website because they said they had it on the website, but I don't think that they do. UChicago Dining. Wow, how high tech. Ooh, there's a what's on the menu button. Oh my God. They updated it and I only have 23 seconds left to freak. Okay, dinner at Baker. It's loading. This is so exciting. Thank God. Okay. The kitchen. There's like some spaghetti that sounds good. Ooh, and it has like a ciabatta bun. Mushroom risotto. I don't like mushroom. Oh, and there it goes. Ooh, pesto pasta salad. I'm definitely getting that if they actually have it, but sometimes that's a lie and they don't actually have the pasta salad I want. Anyways, let's get back into it. Pardon the interruption. So, that was a solid 25 minutes. I got through over 25 pages, which tells me I was reading at a pretty good rate. God, I'm getting tired though, and I am happy that I only have one more pomodoro to do for y'all today. Yeah, but this has been good. Essential oils, nice and calming. I'm getting a lot more work done than I expected. Oof, let me look at the menu. Okay. Yeah, there's pesto pasta salad. I really hope there is that pasta salad. I love pasta salad. And it makes me really sad when they have it on the menu and then it's not actually there. So, fingers crossed. Oh, they have red pepper hummus at the kosher station. Might have to get some of that. Garlic rice. Ooh, artichoke and parsley salad sounds good too. Ooh, and they have onion rings today. I like the onion rings, except sometimes they're like not crispy, which is annoying, but if they have like the good onion rings, that'll be nice. Fettuccine with asparagus and asparagus tip pesto. That sounds good too. I really like pesto. Pesto's solid. All the pizzas sound gross. That's okay. And most of the desserts are not my thing. But it seems like there's some decent options. I'll probably get some pasta. Hopefully some pasta salad. Maybe some of that hummus that I mentioned. Yeah. Ugh, my back, I feel like I need to stretch during the 3 minutes and 3 seconds I have remaining. Just scoliosis things. Oh, I didn't update my calendar. Gotta make it say the 31st. Yay. Ugh. I'm so tired. And it's only 6:02. And literally like half an hour ago, I was talking about how I wasn't tired. Which like was true at the moment. Like when I was saying it, it wasn't a lie. But now it feels like not true at all. And I'm thinking, reading makes me tired, so I might take a break from reading and move on to do some Spanish homework in 2 minutes, which like have this handy dandy binder here that also has my entire like loose leaf Spanish book and is also covered in stickers. If you give me a sticker, it will end up on this. Except I am saving a couple stickers in here because I'm planning on getting a like new case for my laptop to redo my laptop stickers, and so I have these really cute ones. This one says "Don't stress me out," and it has a little cat. And this one says "I am a work in progress and proud." I thought those were both very sweet, and I don't want to waste them on this kind of mess of a binder. But I have some other cute ones. I have this one that has like the core. This one that has the rag and says brutal, but I added a Sharpie thing that says, God, it's brutal out here. I liked this Munich one. I'm not in MUN, nor do I ever plan on joining MUN, but I liked their sticker. And then I have this one that says feeling myself. It's a breast cancer awareness one. And so it has like lots of like different looking boobs. I thought it was cute. Okay. Gonna set my iPad off to the side since I'm not going to be reading from it. I guess I might end up needing it for my notes. Well, I'll keep it nearby. I'll keep it right over here. And then I'll get this ready. Ooh, 30 seconds left. It's getting crazy over here. Really having a wild Halloween weekend. I know, so crazy. Yay. Also, if anyone's curious, I don't know, I have my autumn quarter schedule here. And then I have like all my syllabi, which take up way too many pages. couple more blank ones. Oh, there's the timer. In that case, I'll just get started. Okay, so 25 minutes, 0 seconds. Let's go. We're gonna grind out this last 25 minutes. Okay. Well, it is now 6:30, and I've actually gotten a lot of work done, which is a great feeling. If you're gonna keep pomodoroing, then you can set your 5 minutes for your break. But otherwise, I am done for the night. But I hope you enjoyed this video. It's clearly gotten a lot darker and hence more yellow because I live in max P since I've been filming. But yeah, I might do another like productivity type video for next week. I'm not 100% sure yet, but I hope you enjoyed this. If you have any other videos you'd like me to do, let me know either through the comments down below or DMing me. And yeah, have a good one. Bye.